Hey friends, I came here to meet an old friend, but my, it's so hot here.
Hey Dr. B, there you are.
Hey, I was just telling my friends how hot it is here.
Well, yes, that's because we fall under the torrid zone.
Oh, that reminds me. Today I'll tell you all about the different climate zones of the Earth. Zoom in! The climate zones of Earth are distinguished by the latitudes that run across the Earth's surface. The most important ones are the equator, Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Capricorn, the Arctic Circle, and the Antarctic Circle. The region between the two tropics is the torrid zone or the tropic zone. This is the hottest part of the Earth. The sun's heat falls directly on this zone during the solstice and the equinoxes. Did those words just bounce off your head, solstice and equinox? Well, the time of the year when the sun passes overhead, the farthest north, is known as the summer solstice. It usually takes place on the 22nd of June. And the winter solstice is when the sun passes farthest south of the equator, which usually happens on the 22nd of December. And an equinox happens either of the two times each year, when the sun crosses the equator and day and night are approximately of equal length almost everywhere on Earth. Mark the dates again. It usually happens on March 21st and September 23rd. The torrid zone includes most of Africa, southern India, southern Asia, Indonesia, New Guinea, northern Australia, southern Mexico, Central America, and northern South America. Next is the temperate zones, which fall between the two tropics and the Arctic Circle in the north and the Antarctic Circle in the south respectively. This is the perfect vacation zone as it usually has mild temperatures and enjoys all the four seasons annually: summer, spring, autumn and winter.
This is because in these regions, the sun is never directly overhead.
These are the regions that fall in the temperate zone. The North Temperate Zone includes Great Britain, Europe, Northern Asia, North America, and Northern Mexico. The South Temperate Zone includes Southern Australia, New Zealand, Southern South America, and South Africa. The last of the zones is the other extreme, and so is called the frigid zones. It is the coldest part of the planet. These zones lie beyond the Arctic and the Antarctic circles. So you know they are freezing.
And even their day-night cycles are super weird.
That's right. Sometimes the sun doesn't rise or set for 24 hours. And sometimes the day is literally 1 year long, with 6 months of daylight and 6 months of night. Trivia time! The edges of the temperate zones are also sometimes referred to as the subtropics, subarctic, and subantarctic. Aristotle, the ancient Greek scholar, was the first one to come up with the idea of climate zones. Well, friends, now you have a better idea of how the climate of our planet works. And seeing how the climates are getting all topsy-turvy these days, you know where it might be going wrong. So, tune in next time for more fun facts. This is me zooming out. Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you.